Is there a difference between the ozone in our air and ozone in medicine? Without a doubt, and we're here to tell you about it. The ozone you hear about on television is found naturally in our atmosphere. It gets a bad rap sometimes because it's an easy measurement to gauge how bad pollution is in a given area. Typically, when pollution or smog levels are high, the ozone level is high. This is not because ozone itself is bad. This is because the sun interacts with the hydrocarbons and pollution in the air, creating ozone as a byproduct to help neutralize the pollution. Because ozone is far easier to measure than the pollution itself, we can tell where pollution is greatest by measuring the amount of ozone being created in the same area. Ozone created by machines is not created by the sun, but by different types of ozone generators. Medical-grade ozone is produced with high-grade pure oxygen and consists of three simple oxygen molecules, or O3. Non-medical ozone is usually produced with ambient oxygen, which consists of 21% oxygen and 76% nitrogen. The added nitrogen creates unfavorable additives that are considered unsafe in regards to ozone therapy. However, non-medical ozone is very helpful for purifying water and sanitizing surfaces. This is because ozone inactivates or eliminates a variety of viruses, bacteria, and other harmful contaminants. When used properly, medical ozone therapy has shown to have virtually no side effects. It utilizes low concentrations of ozone to help improve the function of the body. When ozone therapy is performed through IV therapy or insufflations, your body treats ozone as an anti-inflammatory agent and is considered low risk. It also helps improve detoxification processes, modulates the immune system, and aids in the production of ATP. Just like with any conventional and natural therapy, moderation is the key. Too much of anything can be considered unsafe. While exposure to large amounts of ozone can be an irritant, the low levels used in insufflations, IV therapies, cupping, saunas, and other applications has been proven to be safe and effective. Many professional athletes utilize various forms of ozone therapy to improve recovery times, providing an edge over the competition. This has been seen as creating an unfair advantage by some sports authorities, falling under manipulation of blood rules. That's how effective ozone can be. Athletes are not alone. Other celebrities have shared how ozone has helped them as well. Many high-end detox clinics now offer various forms of ozone therapy for their celebrity clientele. If you're interested in ozone therapy, there are some articles linked in the video description. If you like this video or would like more information on ozone, visit our videos page or our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be informed when we upload new videos. For more information on PromoLife's ozone therapy generators, glassware, and accessories, visit www.promolife.com.